Just across the street from where she says that they actually went in through a window and then brought Madonna Bottle out from home.